Welcome back, and today I'm going to show you how incredibly good Ram actually as a Wyvern one-shot unit is. She has exactly zero molar, but has my entire Sigrid here. And she has already surpassed my Sigrid's damage on Deathbreak only. Without molar. I'm not going to show you how you can exactly build this team. I will link Jitai's guide for that in the description. And it's a very, very detailed guide. So, yeah. Oh, and it was a guide with Sigrid. But you get the gist of it. Yeah, let's watch it. As you see, my Ram does 37,600 per hit. Okay, now I got a target. It wouldn't completely one-shot it. Either a counter from Ram, or the counter that would have followed from SSB, or anything after that would have defeated the boss. Yeah, like I said, she did 37,600, which is more than 150k on 4 hits. My Sigrid had 1 skill up in her S1 and 4 skill ups in her S3, and was doing less damage than a zero molar Ram with the exact same gear. Let me show you the units I used around that. Karen, very good gear. It's definitely needed that high if you have skill ups on your Ram. Also, my SSB is overkill because I wanted her to work with minimum amounts of skill ups. She's much easier to build, so don't get scared away by that. And Sinji, 200 res max water gun, just because my Karen only had 55% effectiveness. And there, here you have you can see the Sigrid that has actually inferior damage on defense break only, like not more debuffs for higher damage, just defense break only. It is inferior to a zero molar Ram on the exact same gear. I can just say it again, it was only 1 skill up here, 4 skill ups here. So a fully maxed Sigrid definitely still does more, but as an example, like I said, she did 150,000. If I would max her S1, she would do 195,000 damage on that setup. It's 45,000 more damage. So that's all about it. I hope that helped you guys maybe building a Wyvern's team, and maybe you still enjoyed it. See ya.